Torrey Craig, last year, played in the conference finals with Denver. Started the season in Milwaukee with the Bucks. They traded him to Phoenix. He's been excellent off the bench. Hurt his knee a couple of games ago. And said it was bothering him a bit in game three. Looks a little more fluid so far in his early minutes here in game four. Excellent defensive player. And knocks down a couple of free throws. Portis calling for it against Cam Johnson. Portis turns, shoots, shot won't go. Crowder the rebound. Walton just 8 of 27 from the field. Cam Johnson. Too strong that time. Middleton on the drive. Gets inside. Left-handed. Beautiful move.
But Giannis gave it up early. They were showing him that wall that everybody's talking about and gave Middleton a great driving angle.
Crowder offensive rebound, the putback, rushed it, and took Hoopo the rebound. Giannis the spin move inside, scoop layup, it's good.
Tell the last two possessions, there are different teams of fingers the ball in their hands with full head of steam, whether they have a score or getting rid of the basketball.
Shot clock at 8, Chris Paul against Portis. Giannis kicks it out to Crowder. And Crowder rattles in a 3. Crowder had a big game, 3-point-wise. In game 3, 6 of 7 from downtown. Off the dribble for Portis. Extra pass to Teague. Inside of Dan Kupo. Crowder fell down. He felt the knockdown. And it led to an easy bucket for Giannis. Oh, beautiful pass. Just waited for the right moment. Three assists to Chris Paul. Dribble bucket, good aggressive defense, but Holiday takes hope for Anton. Count it, and one. Booker thought it should have been an offensive foul. Holiday just using his brute strength down low.
Well, to take a look at it, and Booker saying there was contact against him. That's a good call, in my opinion. Doesn't use the arm to shield away, but elevates, and the contact is created that way. Good, strong, aggressive move by Holiday.
Booker picking up his first. Holiday bounced back with a big game in game 3, 21 points, 9 assists as Booker sits for the first time. A small lineup. Holiday now 5 points. Phoenix lead, 1-9, cut to 1.
Phoenix stays small, but Bucks go big.
Wide open, knocks down another. Antetokounmpo did not make an effort to come out to him, and nobody helped out.
No, after the free throw and the substitution of Lopez in, they didn't communicate matchup. Inexcusable.
Holiday gets into the paint, running shot, won't go. Tough rebound in traffic from Crowder. Cam Johnson out close. Chris Paul dances down the lane. Torrey Craig, inside, Crowder back to Craig, but poked away. Middleton to Tucker. And Antetokounmpo wants it. Nice defense there for Torrey Craig.
We talked about it, Coach, lack of communication on the defensive end in transition. Crowder is all by himself. That's a practice shot in the NBA Finals, game 4. Can't happen.
into the paint. And a foul before the shot attempt. Ayton, who had foul trouble in game three, picks up his first here.
But early in this game, he's done an outstanding job of forcing Giannis to beat him from the away from the rim, staying in between Giannis and the rim. That time caught with the foul, but he's done a great job of being disciplined.
And to that point, Giannis only has four shot attempts, two or three.
Second team foul. And from back to Lopez, steps back, three-pointer. DJ Tucker tracks down another offensive rebound. Inside to Lopez, and foul by Crowder. That'll be the first foul on Crowder. Well, tomorrow, ESPN is the only game on the schedule coming off the All-Star break. The AL East to the Red Sox started that four-game series against the Yankees in the Bronx. Coverage begins at 7 Eastern.
You should not have read that promo. We should have handed the mic over to A-Rod, and he could have read that promo.
He's being paid by the company. I don't think he'd object to it.
He's going to be the owner of the Minnesota Timberwolves, too.
Lopez is the Virgil Lopez. Earlier in the playoffs, received a text from Drew Holiday. Obviously, this is Holiday's first year playing with Milwaukee. And the text read, "I love teammate." This is Holiday talking about Lopez. "You never complain. You do so much for this team, and you rarely get the credit." And then talk about one guy giving respect to another. He's been so impressed on how Lopez carries himself day in and day out.
Well, shouldn't his brother Robin give that same respect, Mike?
No.
He hasn't been here, and now he's like, what, taking over his house?
Great story, Robin.
Ball picked out of bounds. 10 to shoot. Now for Phoenix. Well, Brooke actually, he recently bought a new home. But waiting until the playoffs ends to move into the home. The problem is, Robin has already had several housewarming parties at the home before Brooke can even get into it.
So instead of coming as a twin and supporting him, he's running roughshod over his new house.
With the kids and grilling and all.
Shot clock at 5. Ball kicks it out. Crowder another 3. Not that time. Connaughton the rebound. Middleton throws it up. Lopez lays it up and in. And the Bucks have tied the game.
That is an outstanding job by Brook Lopez running the floor. I love a big guy springing the floor, getting in front of the rim.
Bridges floats it up for 8.